The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, also known as NHTSA, doesn't want you to get into a car crash. Tell you what, I'll share something with you. I don't want that to happen either. That's why I've teamed up with NHTSA to inform you about safety-related driver assistance technologies that you may want to consider for your next car purchase, or you might already have it on your car. Rear automatic braking uses sensors, like parking sensors and the backup camera, to detect the presence of objects behind a car. If the car is in reverse and about to hit something, first it will alert the driver. If the driver ignores the warning or doesn't react quickly enough, the car will automatically apply the brakes in an attempt to avoid the collision. Now look, I get it. You're the perfect driver. You'd never bump into anything or hit something backing out of your own garage. But I bet you know someone who might. Maybe this technology could help them out. It's like having another set of eyes. If you're in the market for a new car, check to see if rear automatic braking is an available option. And check out NHTSA.gov to learn more about new car safety technologies.